Čaučem, z tej strany Kazox, vítam vás v kolejnom odcinku, s tým razem očivište znovu Dead Rising 4. Tak viem, jak pamätáte, v poprzednim odcinku zmierzaliśmy do most, no i očivište ten kawałek do most dotarłem i niestety začala się akurat cutscena. Ale zapauzowałem, więc nic wam nie umknęło, tak więc nie pozostaje mi nic innego jak po prostu rozpocząć tą rozgrywkę dalej. Dobra, zaczynamy. Ale strzałka wielka. Sorry, moja wina. Uderzyłem oczywiście w mikrofon. Kto to jest? Pytanie, kto to jest i czemu mnie porwali? Okej, okay. Gdzie nas zamknęli? Szlak.
The hell is this shit?
What's your business here?
What?
What in hell you doing here, boy?
What the hell are you talking about? What am I doing here? These pig-smelling idiots drugged and dragged me here. That's what I'm doing here.
You a photographer?
Yes, I work for National Geographic. They sent me up here to shoot the local indigenous vermin. Oh, look! I found you all.
Great. Two. No food. They send us two goddamn reporters.
Whoa, wait. Vic? Was Vic here?
She with you?
Not really, but I'm kind of her professor.
So you got pull with her?
Theoretically, yes.
Listen, we ain't nothing but good, honest people here. Before this, I was a rancher. I mean, plumber, auction caller, a butcher. Now we're soldiers. Frank, world ain't the same place. You want to stay in Willamette? You want to take your pictures? You're gonna have to be a soldier too. My soldier. This Vic bitch? I took her in, shared our supplies with her. Then she wasn't nothing but questions, all about our raids on these military assholes. What? Where? How many weapons we got?
A co wszystko wygadałeś?
She wanted in. I thought she wanted in. Now my raiders are out there pinned down in a goddamn ambush because they knew that we was coming.
Okay, I get the problem. I can deal with Vic, all right? But I need something from you in return.
Don't everyone?
I need into that dam. Now listen to me. These people are up to something, okay? I need to find out what it is.
Well, Frank, only one who might know her way into that dam is my engineer Hammond. She was leading that raid.
Okay.
The one that your little buddy sold us upriver on.
Listen, I'm your best option, okay? Let me go and deal with this.
I wonder. Yeah, let's. But hey, don't fuck this up, West. You're one of mine now. Give him the details.
Okej, czyli robię teraz dla nich. Ciekawy zwrot akcji. Ale zazwyczaj zawsze coś musi pójść nie po drodze.
West! Over here, let's talk.
Idę.
All right. What's the story? Hammond took a few of hers up to Willamette Junior High. Obscurus has them pinned down. No shots fired yet, but that won't last.
I don't get it.
What the hell?
Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after. I don't get it. Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after.
Okay, świąteczna broń.
I don't get it. Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after.
Tom wants to send a message.
I get that impression.
Look, it's kind of rude, man. Like I was saying, look, Hammond's capable, but she can't hold out for...
Sorry, ciągle muszę ci przerywać, ale...
long. You better get up there fast or else Tom will want to poke you next, you hear me?
Right. The junior high. I'm on my way.
Okay, to lecimy.
Tom can keep his pokers to himself, thanks.
Ta auto poszyda się. Okej, okay, wyjechać w lewo. Sorry.
Sounds like someone fired the first shot. Hang on, engineer. We'll take it.
Okay, trochę źle wyszedłem, ale spoko. Jego kaszel mnie męczy. Wiedziałem, że tak chcę zrobić. Tu pięknie, o to chodziło. To jeszcze. O, dobra, dzięki. Zaraj.
You got a name?
Frank West, photojournalist.
Idę, idę, poczekaj na mnie. Ale zasuwam teraz. Nie będę czyścił schronu, poczekajcie.
Guys, god damn it. Frank, these guys need medical attention. Can you keep Obscura's office?
Sure. You play Florence Nightingale, I'll be Rambo. But when this is over, we can switch.
How about I just owe you one instead?
I co, mam ich chronić? Skąd oni biegną? Wow, co to było? Jeszcze ktoś? Ktoś biegnie. Dziękuję.
Oh, baddies, 12 o'clock, or whatever.
Biegnijcie, biegnijcie. Jeszcze ktoś? Co ty masz na sobie? Dziękuję. Co ci? Odbiło temu czy co?
Make sure that gets bandaged. All right. So you can handle yourself.
Yeah, yeah, I covered some more. So.
Really? Which ones?
Listen. Tom said you could get me into the dam.
Huh, Tom, right. City keys. Around the side of the dam, there's a service door. That should get you in.
How'd you get the keys to the city?
Well, before everything went to shit, I was the city's chief engineer. Pretty much have the whole place memorized.
Huh. And you're just gonna give these to me?
Yeah, I talked to Vic. She said you were around for the first outbreak.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. What else did she say?
Well, there was some other stuff.
Right. Well, on that note...
Oh, hey, hold up. My guys have taken a hit. They need a ride back to Tom.
Yeah, sorry. Wish I could. Got things to do.
Dobry jest.
He really is an asshole.
No jest z niego typek. Co to? Piłka futbolowa. A ten egzoszkielet co? Zniszczyli czy jak? Dobra, nie ma to nic to... Czekaj, tam coś było, czy mi się wydawał? Nie, jest granat.
A,
jakieś nowe umiejętności. Dwie. Okej. Okay. Atak z powietrza, niech będzie. Nie mogę dalej? Okej, dobrze. Szybko te punkty przylatują jakoś. Co tam było? O, miecz lodowy. Jeszcze jeden. Zamiast czego? To jest byle jakie. Ale miecz lodowy mi przypadł do gustu.
Frank, you still breathing?
Yeah, I got tied up in something. You heard of Tom Picton?
Local dairy farmer turned resistance leader.
One of his people, Hammond, she's helping me get into the dam where Obscurus set a trap for the monster.
Sounds interesting. I'll keep an ear on their radio channels. See what turns up.
That'd be a real help, Brad. Thank you.
Okay, to ruszamy. Oh, thank you. Czy jak pojechać dobrze jadę? Gdzie ty? Okej. Okay. Ojej. Kiedy ignorowana na jednym ekranie jest.
Frank. I just got some analysis back on reading. This outbreak is immune to the vaccine and to Zombrex.
Holy shit. A new strain.
An old one. Santa Cabeza old. So don't get bit.
I'll take it under serious advice.
Ten piękny przejazd? Na skróty. Jej. Ja już punkty doświadczenia tak po prostu wkładają jak jadę. Już. Dobrze?
Crunch! Alright. Let's see what damning evidence you're hiding.
Ja się przejadę. Okej, trochę się zepszedłem tutaj. Okej. To było, powiedzmy, że trudne. To był. I wchodzimy dalej. O, coś ciemno.
Hello?
Who's in there?
I can't see you. Hey, there's a light in the corner. Turn it on.
Now, you're interested.
Hey!
Gdzie wrogu?
Are we still talking?
A, tu jest ten wróg.
Oh my god, Frank!
Darcy. Okay.
Hey, Darcy. How's it going? In a little over your head, huh?
You came to rescue me? You really are the savior of Willamette.
Did you guys make that up, or is there a cult somewhere I should be leading?
Oh, man, no, Obscurus is in a panic about this monster. I think they know something about it. Something we don't.
Yeah. You see, they're a highly funded military contractor, while you, well, you write for your girlfriend's blog.
There's gotta be something useful in here. I think it's a briefing room. Hey, come on, untie me.
No, you just regain your strength. I got this.
Okej, czyli zbadajmy. Okej, pierwsze.
It says they've been hunting it since before the outbreak occurred.
Holy shit! I bet they created it! Like
this is a request to send more exosuits to Willamette.
For heavy combat. This monster's too fast, too strong for regular weapons.
Okej, co to jeszcze? Zostało mi jedno. No patrzcie, zasłaniam nawet. Czy powiedzmy, że zasłaniam.
Calder. What is that? An acronym? Project? Name?
I'm not sure. But they're terrified of it. It's killed their men and it wants more.
And it's moving through the sewers, so they lured it here. To catch it.
I can show you where. Untie me! Quick! We'll go together!
What the shit was that?
The monster! Frank! Hey, come on! Get me out of here!
Sit tight, Darcy. You'll be safe here. Probably.
What? Okay. Hey, you can't leave me here! Come on, man!
Dobrze, szukajmy pułapki w takim wypadku. Zawaliło się? Żyjesz, dobra. Przestraszyłeś mnie, chłopie.
Never interviewed a monster before. That's a hell of an exclusive.
No. Czuję, że nie pójdzie tak dobrze, jak byś chciał tego. Przez strzelaninę. Okej, czyli... Jak mam się do niego przytulić? Idę. Idziesz czy nie? Co mu jest? Idzie czy nie? Co to było? No, tracić zmysł, chłopie, wiesz? O, ale biegniesz. Okej, okay, podoba mi się. Dziękuję. No, co jest? Jak komputer wezmę, to... Kombinacja. Dziurawiec, fajna broń.
Man, I could barely make myself a sandwich.
Sorry. Patrzysz go czy nie? Okej, to może jednak. Jak tam mam wejść? Okej. Co, złapali to? I punkt kontrolny. Jeśli to złapali, to jestem ciekaw, co to jest. Raczej się nie dowiesz, to jest w pełniku. Oczywiście zostawiam to sobie na później. O, egzoszkielet ma. I widzi mnie pewnie. Bo Frank to jest najgorszy śledczy na świecie.
Oh shit. Okay.
O, też egzoszkielet założysz? Grubo. Okej, powoli, powoli. Ucieka? Oczywiście, że tak. Wow. O kurczę. Bardzo. Okej, to nie jest dobry dzień. Co to było? Co to jest? A ten już kiedy? Powoli, powoli. Czekaj. Podoba mi się. I uciekamy stąd. O, sprawa druga ukończona.
In Old Town I learned that Obscurus was hunting something. And whatever the hell it is, it's hunting them back. Speaking of psychos, Vic's been up to no good. Caught her selling out survivors in exchange for an exclusive with the Obscurus commander. She's even crazier than I thought. But not as crazy as the wingnut Tom picked, and he takes the cake. Ex-dairy farmer turned fascist. Yeah, we're BFS now. His engineer, Hammond, gave me a key to the dam. That's where Obscurus lured this thing. She seems cool. We're BFFs now. I caught up to Obscurus just in time to see them ship out this calder. Whatever the hell that is. So now I'm going after them. Find out who or what this calder is, and why Obscurus is so hell-bent on getting a hold of it.
Dobrze, to kontynuujemy. Druga sprawa ukończona. Wiem, że dużo nie zrobiłem tych rzeczy pobocznych, ale i tak. Paparazzi. O, czemu zgubiłem egzoszkielet? Bez taki.
Wes, I'm hearing a lot of radio chatter on Obscurus channels. What's this about a convoy?
Obscurus caught the monster and they're moving it by truck. I'm going after him.
I'll patch you into the radio chatter. Should help your pursuit.
Something else. Big Calder might be the monster's name.
That sounds like a man, not a monster. I'll look into it.
Ooh. Jeszcze?
Sounds like someone's attacking the convoy. Can you tell me who?
I don't know. Maybe Tom's men?
Pretty gutsy for a bunch of farmers.
Próbujemy stąd uciec. To może być... prościzną. Wyskocznia jakaś? Aż oderwało mu głowę. Na pewno ten egzoszkielet pomaga. Pięknie. Ile tej drogi? Czy w dół powinno być łatwiej dla ciebie? Oj, stoiku. Wsiadę na samochód i żegnam się z nami wszystkimi, bo jestem w tym odcinku. ktoś do mnie strzela. Och, ty mała bestia. Dobrze, tak więc po prostu w tym momencie na dachu ciężarówki, gdzie życie mi się już kończy, żegnam się z wami, bo to już najwyższa pora. Tak więc, jeżeli wam się oczywiście podobał odcinek, zachęcam do lajkowania, komentowania, bo na wszystkie komentarze postaram się odpisać, oraz również zachęcam was do subskrybowania, jeżeli się będziecie na bieżąco ze wszystkimi materiałami na kanale. Dobrze, tak więc, żegnam się z wami, do zobaczenia, na razie.